What's your name and where are you from?
Shoot. My name is Ashley Bryant. I'm 26 years old and I'm from Louisville, Kentucky.
Wonderful.
I would get excited too if the Queen of Country turned for me after that.
You did a great job on Carrie's song. She'd be very proud.
Love me some Carrie Underwood.
Me too. How long have you been singing?
I've been singing my whole life, professionally, just about 4 years. I got into a car wreck a couple years back, so I'm 30% hearing in my right ear.
Oh, wow.
And here I am.
Yeah. I love your energy and your enthusiasm. I had an artist named Maylin Jarman, season 16. She won The Voice, and she also had significant hearing loss. Just so you know, like, the sky's the limit for what you can do on this show. And I know it's a challenge you have to work through, but I know you can do it, okay?
The minute I heard you open your mouth, start singing that song, I was looking down the way, looking at Queen Reba, and I was like, that is the perfect match. Reba, I'll tell you what, now I'm like a little, I'm a little bummed out that I didn't turn. You pulled a sneaky on us
and
waited till the last minute.
Last minute.
But honestly,
who would you have picked between
Oh, come on. You have to say Reba now.
Yeah, Reba.
I can't blame you. But listen, we have somebody on our team right now, honestly, just full transparency, that is another country act, very similar. I would have turned my chair. I think you're phenomenal.
Ashley, great performance, man. You should
Thank
be
you.
Really, really happy and excited.
I'm so happy. It's written all over my face. Can I give you a hug, please?
Absolutely, you can. Ashley, the more she sang, the more I fell in love with her voice and her energy. I was really worried having another coach that is in the country vein. So I did a last second push and I snuck in there and without anybody else turning. And I think she can go far on The Voice.
Chicken tenders, I love chicken. Let's do it.